phone here again. I would just like to do a quick one today because, as a response to the latest news that the guy from Ferrari have gotten hold of a technical delegate to work for him on he used to work for the FIA and everybody's making a big hoo-ha about it. My opinion about it is that it's getting a bit sort of it's getting a bit I don't know what all the fuss is about because everybody does it and and it was the same as the with what happened with the guy that went to Renault. So that was a big hoo-ha. There was a big uproar about it, and yeah. So I don't really take it serious anymore. So what do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. And I also would like to say that massive thanks to Alex Hazeldine for doing my awesome channel trailer and that animation. I think it's absolutely awesome. So cheers for that, Alex. Cheers, brother. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.